Wake up, wake up!
Anna, go back to sleep.
I just can't. The sky's awake. So I'm awake. So we have to play.
Go play by yourself.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Come on.
What have you done? This is getting out of hand.
It was an accident. Sorry, Anna.
She's ice cold.
I know where we have to go. It's the king.
Trolls? Shush. I'm trying to listen. Cuties, I'm gonna keep you.
Your Majesty, born with the powers or cursed?
Born, and they're getting stronger.
You are lucky it wasn't her heart. The heart is not so easily changed, but the head can be persuaded.
Do what you must.
I recommend we remove all magic, even memories of magic, to be safe. But don't worry. I leave the fun. She will be okay.
But she won't remember I have powers?
It's for the best.
Listen to me, Elsa. Your power will only grow. There is beauty in it, but also great danger. You must learn to control it. Fear will be your enemy.
No, we'll protect her. She can learn to control it, I'm sure. Until then, we'll lock the gates. We'll reduce the staff. We will limit her contact with people and keep her powers hidden from everyone. Including Anna.